How do you find your art style? You don't. You actually develop an art style. An art style is a combination of the tools you use, the kind of art you like, how you learn to draw and paint, and your own unique likes and dislikes, your own preferences.